For my next video, I'd like to do one on showing you how to update your Samsung device. Specifically, I'm using the Samsung S24 Ultra, but this will hold true for just about any Samsung device. And you can set this to automatic. I believe there's a couple of them that you can set to automatic. There's also a couple you want to set to manual so that you can actually, the reason why I set mine to manual is I want to know what's being updated. I don't want the phone to sit there and I get a really important update and I didn't even know it was updated. So that's my main reason for doing, doing them manually, and it's just a personal preference. So let's go ahead and dig right in. So first thing we want to do is our system update. So you go into your system settings, scroll all the way down the bottom, and software update. So it's a pretty logically common one. I just got One UI 7.0 Beta 3, so there's my update. I'm completely up to date on that. The next one you want to go to is, again, in settings. And we want to go to security and privacy. I think, yeah. Okay. And then scroll down and you'll see updates. Sorry. So let's go into that. And this one updates your Google Play system. Okay. You can't just update that. There's no way to update that by going to the Google Play Store. You have to update this through the phone. Then you get the newest Google apps and updates and etc. So go ahead and tap on that. It'll check for an update. And then we'll do it again, check for update. And if there is one, it'll say it. The phone has to be rebooted. So there's no update on this. I try to stay up on my updates, for want of a better word, as much as possible, because they keep your phone running optimally. So, and it's really simple. It's a tap of a few buttons. So there's two. We're halfway done. So the next one, let's go back and security update. This checks for security update, which I'm pretty sure is the same, I guess, as the one, the software update. Samsung gives out a security update every single month along with potential software updates. So they just bundle them into one and they call it a security patch and then also software update. So they do two. Okay, so now we have two more left here. So I make a folder called Samsung, and in that I have my Play Store, which will go to Play Store. And, well, I'm going to step ahead of myself here. So we'll go into Play Store, and then I'll tap on, you tap on your user icon, upper right corner, and manage app and device. And I just updated this like before I started the video, and I already have four new ones. So you can just update them, but I want, again, I want to see what I'm updating. And I have a Google's update, a Google Wallet update, and two apps to update. So some pretty important updates there. And you want to, like, again, I can't preach this enough, stay on this daily. You're going to get updates. And if you don't update your phone, it's not going to work right. And it may not work right with an app. And then everybody tries to figure out why the app isn't running. And it's really your problem because you didn't update the phone. So there's, let's finish this. And then the last one, and this is a very important one as well, is we want to go to the Samsung store, not the Google, not the Play Store, the Google store, the Samsung store. Now this is where you're going to get a lot of important updates from Samsung, like a processor update, Bluetooth updates, keyboard updates, the actual apps in the system updates. You get a lot of really important updates in here. And I just so happen all your apps are up to date. So I don't have any there. So that's my video on how to completely, in detail, update your Samsung device. I hope you found my video to be helpful. Thank you for being here. Please click like and subscribe to my channel. Leave me a comment down below. Click the new thank you button. And until next time, I'm out.